Hey guys, part number 2.
Over there! Look out! Look out!
Westerland Anarchy Edition.
Good work. We're all a little safer because of that. You got our thanks and that suit of armor I promised. But as you can see, we got other trouble. Listen. The settlement was attacked while you were gone. Bunch of bandits we've never seen before. They didn't take anything, they just came.
Bandits! We got attacked while you're gone.
Again.
I buy and sell everything that you need in these parts. What you looking for?
Hmm. to see you again soon.
Why? I am back.
Just past the hill across the way, you'll find another settlement. They tend to stick to themselves, but they're friends. And they have what we need. Just give this letter to Richter. He'll know what to do. If you help me again, I'll make sure. Thank you. And before you go, make sure you got everything you need. Ammo, wing sticks.
Got a lot of work to do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help.
Looking for Richter. He's up there.
Something, stranger?
Well, Dad's run into some trouble again, I see.
Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're in the note. But when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right?
All right.
A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, good luck. And I pray that he's safe.
Fuck you. Okay.
Couldn't help but notice, stranger, that gun you're carrying. Tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. You get it. Good luck. This should be an easy job.
Thank you. keep watch for intruders.
Who's that? Who's this warrior?
Okay, so next is a game. Best like for me.
Stranger, didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. See Janice. He's waiting to hear what you found.
Nice.
Juno's dead? I knew something was wrong, but I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking. And here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
Thank you.
Safe, stranger.
Good work. I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can try about that buggy. Look for him in the garage.
Said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle, but, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
Welcome, friend.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old den and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit. It won't be easy. On the bandits on their own turf.
Thank you.
over here.
Thank you.
Lunky Dog, guys. Yeah, you like Lunky Dog?
Maybe create a 2-3 part.
Okay, guys, it's finished video. Please like for me this, please comment this. Good luck, bye bye.